plays, and he wrote his own play for us. He wrote his own music to it, and he put on some very big and wonderful theatrical performances here. Raise your hand if you've ever been a part of one of Mr. Armstrong's musical plays. Wow. Mr. Armstrong, we don't think you get enough recognition for that. So our choir, which you are a musical part of, has a little performance for you.
Tony! Speech. Oh, yeah, yeah, wrap up the speech. Let's go. We got a show to do. Yes.